It's not about today, it's about tomorrow. It's not about tomorrow, it's about next year, and it's not about next year, it's about the next decade. It's what are we doing to help move the needle for future generations of people? How are we disrupting the conversation? If we're always doing the same thing over and over and over again, don't expect to get anything different but the same results over and over and over again. You want to get different, you got to do different. And it's hard sometimes.